Hi there, everybody. This is LTJohn here again, and we're playing Retro City Rampage. New game.
Theftropolis City.
October 18th, 1985.
I found a sign. Travel opportunities, health benefits, a cellular telephone.
Where do I sign?
I'm gonna name my son Player.
3 years later. Yo, Player speaking.
Heist going down to get down the hotel pronto.
Aight, man. Get in the car.
Oh, I'm getting points all the time!
This is what I'm about right here. Hell to the yeah! Yeah, fuck y'all.
Whoop! Whoop whoop!
Cassettes in stores now.
Chief of Farva.
Farva. Which known super criminals are currently at large? Axel. In for some sabotage. The Jester. A little backstory on Retro City Rampage. Game came out a couple years back. Based on GTA 1 and 2 looks, lots of parodies, and so in the year 2012. Most overused parody. This is a Mega Man 2 reference. Fuck yeah. Stooge McBank. Obviously a DuckTales reference as well. Duck Hunt right there. The point gun.
Hey, look, the dog. He's gonna be in this next Smash Brothers.
Yeah, but this game is basically just a huge homage to every bit of gaming ever. And it was a very popular game. And I bought it. And I'm gonna play it through again. I originally got it when it came out for the Xbox Arcade. And I beat it all the way through, and I got it on PC just a little bit ago, and we're gonna play it through on here. Together! Like a family. Player 4, where you at, man? Uh-oh. I don't think I'll be making it to dinner tonight, boss. For those who don't notice, there's a Grim Reaper in the center of the screen. Toast! Toasty! Mortal Kombat reference. Pipes in the hills in the background. That was the Jester mobile with power steering. That was a thing back then, that was new. but this is reminiscent of Super Mario World. Hand chauffeur, get in, you'll get your chauffeur training on the way. I broke the law, I got an achievement for that. Yeah, let's go. Uh-oh. Hit the ramp! Whee! Mundane stunt bonus. Take this gun and destroy the car. Gotta cover our tracks. Good job, player. To the escape pipe. Do hold your breath.
Whee!
Dun dun dun. Press A to jump. This is a Super Mario Brothers reference I hear. Mario Brothers, the original one. Look at that. I got the POW block and shit. Fuck yeah. Also reference the original Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game. That's what it looks like right there. Take this gun and clear the way. I got a gun. Take care of the rent-a-cops. All right, man. I got you, motherfucker. Ahem. I Mario'd that motherfucker. I I'm presenting you tonight a cliche bank robbery. You all know the drill. Player in hench number 3, take care of the vault. Alright. Probably want to take cover for this one, player. Yeah. Taxi! A la The Dark Knight. You dented the bumper. Blows him up with the rocket launcher. Chauffeur, time to roll out. Save successful! The Dark Bank Heist. Aw, there's a Frogger in there. Frogger didn't make it. We'll force him to start the hard way. Player, go hit the crosswalk button. From the Green Hills, Green Hill Zone! Power up. Ha! Oh, I got fucking hit. Hitting the button. Grr. Time for Plan B. Oops, got a little carried away. Boss, the loot. Then he kills that guy. This is your fault, Hench 3. I don't know how much I trust this guy. Let's go rob the convenience store. Power down. I bought some soda. Let's go. What other trivials shall we face? Ah! Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Cowabunga! Killabunga? Achievement unlocked! Haha! They got the turtles on my ass? Oh god, the fucking A-Team! Ah! Magnum T and his Fists of Fury. Oh, got a machine gun. It's not like they could throw anything else my way. I've played this before, so I remember that. Ah! It's Contra! Ha! One hit. Get it? Because you could shoot them in one hit and they died. Bill and, I don't remember the other name. Strange things are afoot at the Circle R. Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure reference. Bill and Ted. Billy the Kid, Socrates, probably Napoleon. Tubular, it's a time machine. Grand Theft Time and Space, here I come. Most heinous. I think something's wrong with this thing. Just blow on it. If flashing, use clit to kindling cartridge. Just blow on it. Reference to Nintendo cartridges. Everyone probably knows that though. Oh, I just totally landed on that dude. Whoa! Good gosh, the hero has arrived. Welcome to Threftopolis, time traveler. Yes, that's right. I'm the time traveling hero. I was on my way to save the universe. Back to the laboratory. Hop in. Whatever you say, almighty hero. Let's go! Let's murder everybody on the way! Yay! Getting high scores! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! But it was all a dream. Marwithers 2. I just have a rocket launcher, no big deal. Killception! Warp whistle! Woohoo! I'm in a tank, motherfucker, and I am in a eight blow achievement. Chains are really hard to get in this one. What a nice dream. I'm a fucking sociopath. E equals 64 squared. Nintendo 64. What up? Placement parts. 72 pin connectors. That was in a console. Three-headed monkey paw. I don't know. Blax combobulator. I didn't. Blax is a game. I don't know. Clax is a game? Yeah, I don't know what Blax combobulator is. Ammo Gun Company. Majorly Solid. Solid Snake. Majorly Solid. Majorly Solid. Get it? Hell yeah. Look at this sweet car I got, man. Milkies! A pint of milk, please. I think that milk's gone bad. Was bad. Until I added modified chocolate ingredients. I just got crunk. Someone wrote down a number. Ken sent me this number. Found a good time. Oh, I should not be driving while intoxicated. Oh, God. Reading is so hard. Quickie stop. The quick stop? That's a Clerks reference. Jenny's open for business. 8675309 8675309. Good time to a 32. On my way. Veterinarian. Well, that's where my mission is. Uh oh, I got a one level. Now I'm just killing people and I don't know how to stop. It's a gateway drug. Lunch fuck. Bug eye lollies. Bug eye Louis. That's a punch out reference, motherfucker. Smash Brothers confirmed. Da-na-na. Baby Ice Van. The music in this game is bomb, but I love chiptune music. Usually I would, like, turn music off because of copyright reasons, but the fact they have this for free with this game online, I feel like it's alright. I don't know. If anyone ever tells me otherwise, I'll take it off, but you know what I mean. For now, I think I'm okay. Toadstool Tattoo! Look at that mudflat picture of Princess Peach on the cover. Mario would be ashamed. Gargle Quest Mouthwash. Leave me alone! Did finish, did not finish. I don't want to do anything, leave me alone! Run away! Oh, I got hit by a car. And I ran so far away. I just ran. I ran all night and day. Coffee jitter speed. Ah, leave me alone. Go, go, Busters. Getting conspicuous. Yes. Rick Radio and Watch Repair. Found a good time. I found a loot bag? I didn't even see it on the ground. Subpar. Bayou Bimmy's Freedom Fries. Bayou Jimmy. Bayou Billy is a game. Really good. Oh shit! Woo! Warp Zone. Speed kill shoes. Good time! Boardwalk Bicycle Lost and Found. Yeah, so I'm just gonna play this game pretty much start to finish without even a care in the world. I'll just do whatever I want and I'll just put it in. Because this game I feel is entertaining to watch all the time, no matter what. Even if you're not really accomplishing anything. I mean, I'll get to a mission eventually, but you know, I'm just gonna fuck around for a little bit. Oh, whoops. Kind of forgot that the right analog stick is a shooting people thing. Soybean green. Is that a bike? Nope. Yoshi!
Yoshi!
Oh, I should do a Let's Play Yoshi stuff. More Nintendo Let's Plays on the way, by the way, everybody. Gonna start doing more of those soon. Having a lot of fun doing that. Just kinda playing what I want all the time now. Good time! 5:32! Bundy's Wedding Chapel. Love and marriage, love and marriage. He is on Modern Family. Cemetery. Love long time retirement home. I don't think I've even seen that in my last playthrough. Oh, in baggage. Loot bag, 2 of 32. 32 referencing 32 bits, by the way. Whoops-a-daisies. Yeah, see, I told you I was gonna do a mission. We're gonna do it right now. Contraband Commando. Yep, I'm Lee. What can I get you? Have any flax combobulators around? Running from A to B and doing random things is my specialty. That is true, I did kind of miss that tutorial mission. Yeah, I'm shooting a fucking car! That was fun. Smash TVing these motherfuckers. Ah, they have big hurdy bats. Ow. This is actually not the easiest thing. I'm gonna die. Holy fuck. Negative one. Yeah, let's go again. Yeah, this is actually fucking difficult. There were a lot of enemies you have to kill. Die, bitches. Especially when they have fucking guns? Fuck that, man. I'm not getting hit near as much, though, this time. Oh, okay. Well, I'm doing way better than I do in Binding of Isaac, everybody. I got points. I got the hang of it. Woo. Jump to avoid incoming police cars. Get ready, 3, 2, 1. Whoop. I did it. Woo. I'm great. I'm so great.
Shit.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Jump to dodge. Power tips. I didn't remember that said. Oh, I get to Mario these people. Mario in these motherfuckers, like a Goomba. Ow. Haha. 100 points. Yeah. What's the weapon this car has? Oh shit, this has guns on it. That's cool. I like how everything you do gives you points. Makes me really happy to play this game. Uh-oh. Wait. Go.
Nope.
This is exactly from Metal Gear Solid from the regular Nintendo. Hey, Bill, it's Lance. Bring the cargo inside. Got it, boss. A truck R begin to move. I was feel asleep. I was feel slept. Leaf massage. This is referencing the terrible grammar of Metal Gear Solid, the very first one on the regular Nintendo. Uh-oh. I feel slept. I like how it gives me a gun just to make sure. Full health. Give me your grenades, bitch. Didn't know that was gonna happen. See, that time I expected it. Help! Let's get going, man. Get to the chopper. Get to the chopper. Woo. Jack shot down. Oh shit, Bionic Commando. What the fuck? You're moved, dweeb, you are under arrest. Fuck you, dude. Ahoy, player. Make sure you're alive. Yep, I snuck away with the chopper blue. Could handle a bionic cop. He's in a box. Dun! This is a straight up Contra game. You gotta shoot the side panels. Just like in Contra. Hey, fuck you, man. I'm trying to open. Uh-oh. Oh, good. I have a machine gun. Ah! Run away! Major, I found the fax combobulator. Yeah, that's straight out of Zelda. Da-da-da-da. That's not the sound either. I refuse to make the sound. Wait, you what? Three, two, one! Fight! Oh shit, this is like seizure inducing. Oh, there's bumpers. I basically can't tell what's happening. No, that hurt my eyes. Oh shit. I got the thing, Doc. Paperboy. Fuck you, guy. bouncer needed at Milky's bar. I can choose my own open world adventure. All your eat are belong to us. Get it? I was trying not to kill somebody. I found it. Congratulation, a winner is you. No message, Tasty Noodle. I Goomba'd that motherfucker. Mycosaur! Ah! Run away! No, you got the phone thing I was gonna get. Run away. Oh, oh, oh. I'm pretty inconspicuous. Woo-hoo-hoo! Alright. Well, that about does it for this session, I do believe. Thanks everybody for coming out and checking out this little Let's Play I got going. It's much appreciated. Y'all have yourself a good one now, okay? LTJohn out.